Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In the today's video, we will see how we can create EC2 instance on AWS. So I have AWS account logged in. First click on the services, then select EC2. As you can see, there is no running instances. So click on instances and then launch instance. Enter name of the instance. Then you have to select operating system. So you can use any operating system, Amazon Linux, Ubuntu, Windows. So I am using Ubuntu's operating system. I am using the latest version of operating system. I am using the T2 micro instance, so it's eligible for free trial. And then we have to create a key pair. This key pair will be used to connect to EC2 instance. So create one security group also. And we can change the storage up to 30 GB in the free tier. So then click on the launch instance. This will take some time. Our instance is successfully launched. So click on view all instances. As you can see, it's in pending state, so it will take some time. Now our instance is running. Click on the instance and you can find the details. You can find public IP address. So let's connect EC2 instance via terminal. This is the PEM file we have created. Copy this file and I am pasting it into home directory. So click on terminal. So to connect to EC2 instance, we can use command sudo ssh -i. This is for identity file. So space and enter the file name. Sagar.pem file, and then you have to enter the username ubuntu @, and then enter the host name. We can find the host name in instance detail, so copy this host name and press enter. This will ask for your system's password. Yes, we are successfully connected to EC2 instance. In the next video, we will install MySQL in this instance and then we will install WordPress also. Thanks for watching.